we take you into tomorrow morning with Future Scan. Notice we lose the afternoon heating. We lose the showers and thunderstorms. We need that afternoon sunshine and heating to get the storms to develop. Sunday afternoon and Sunday evening, we could see again a few pockets of showers and thunderstorms, much like today. But I think there's a higher likelihood of a complex of rain and thunderstorms coming in Sunday night into early Monday morning across the area. So I do think we're going to see more storms and more storm activity for the Monday morning commute, even though we're not seeing a whole lot of that showing up there on Future Scan. I would plan Monday morning for rain and thunderstorms, especially after midnight into the early Monday morning commute. And we'll have a cold front coming through on the back end of those storms for Monday. But that front won't come through. It'll stall out and lift north as a warm front on Tuesday. And I think Tuesday there's a risk of severe thunderstorms along and north of Interstate 70. We still will have that rather unstable air mass in place, a jet stream coming aloft. So ingredients favorable for strong to perhaps severe thunderstorm development. Tuesday afternoon, we could see some very large hail, damaging winds. It's very moist outside, so flash flooding possible. And with that warm front, a lot of turning with the winds and wind shear. So I do think tornadoes will be possible for Tuesday. A lot of those crucial details are going to change between now and then, so that's important. That's why it's important to check back frequently between now and then. Lows tomorrow morning, it's going to be a balmy start, upper 60s, low 70s. Highs tomorrow, once again, quite toasty for this time of year, in the mid and upper 80s. Starting out around 70 degrees, humid, partly to mostly cloudy skies, becoming partly sunny in the afternoon. 80 degrees for an afternoon high with a pop-up shower, possibly a thunderstorm for tomorrow. But again, fleeting 10 to 15 minutes of rain, and that's it. I do think those storms are likely for Sunday night into early Monday morning. The warm front lifts north of the area on Tuesday, setting the stage for possible severe thunderstorms. And we'll keep a stormy forecast in there for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday of the next work week.